Hey, Gracie, yeah, scholars, how are you all doing? I hope everything is fine at your end. So I'm back again, and I will be continuing with our journey of learning computer, and this time with the very interesting and every child's favorite topic, and that is paint. See, children, whenever you start paint, how to start the paint? See, at the bottom, can you see the start button? You have to click on it. Then you will see programs. From there, you have to click on accessories, and from there, you will see this option called paint. Now, when you click on paint, you will see a screen like this. Okay, this kind of screen will appear. What is this? This is paint screen. Can you see paint is written over here? Yeah, so this is the window that opens up, and always remember, Home tab is always selected by default. When we start paint, Home tab is selected. And this window has two parts, okay? One is ribbon area and the other one is drawing area. Where all these tools are there, this is called ribbon area, and where we draw everything, this is called drawing area. Now coming to using the tools, how to use tools. Now we will be learning how to use pencil tool, how to use brush tool, how to use line tools and different shapes. Okay, so we'll be learning how to use them to make lines and curves in our paint. So let us start. Now children will learn how to draw different pictures. Okay, so for that, first of all, we'll learn the use of pencil tool. See, can you see this green border tool? This is pencil tool. Okay, so we'll click on this. The moment you will click on this, now pencil tool is activated. Now what you have to do, you have to click on this size wala option. Okay, from there you will choose the size of your pencil, the thinner one, a little thicker, more thicker, and the thickest one. Any one option you can choose. After choosing the size of your pencil, you will choose the color through which you are going to draw. If you want a black border drawing, then you'll be choosing black. Otherwise, you can choose any of these colors. Okay, the color palette is there. You can choose any one of them. And when you have chosen the color also, then you are good to go. Then you can draw your drawing any ways you want. See, I have drawn a car. I know it's looking bad, but I have tried to draw a car. I'm not good in drawing like you all are. I know you all can draw beautiful things. So today you all will try drawing different shapes using pencil tool, okay? Yes, so now we are going to see use of brush tool. Where is brush tool? Here it is. Okay, this is the brush tool. After clicking on this, now what we will do, we'll choose the size of our brush, similarly like we did in line tool, and then we'll be sorry, pencil tool, and then we'll be choosing the color, whatever color you want your drawing to be. And from there, you can draw any kind of shapes using the brush. Okay, by choosing the size, you can choose the thickness of your brush or the thinner one, whatever you want, you can choose it accordingly. Next comes line tool. Where the line is? See, the first one is the line. Line tool is used generally to draw straight line. Okay, and again we can choose the thickness of our line and the color also. See, different lines of different thickness I have drawn with different colors, so we can do that. Next comes filling the drawing with the color. Now suppose I have drawn something. I earlier drew a flower, okay? But my flower was empty. It was not having color, but later on I filled it with color. How I did that? That I'm going to tell you now. Suppose I have drawn a flower. Now I want to fill it with different colors. What will I do? But I have to go to the tools group. This is the tools group. I'll click on the fill color. There it is. Fill color is there. And then I'll click on color one, and whatever color I want, I'll choose that. And then I'll click on the drawing where exactly I want that color. Like yellow one, I have clicked over here. So I clicked here, and this area becomes this middle wala circle became yellow color. Similarly, I chose pink color, and then the leaves of the flowers, they become pink color. In this way, we can play with the colors in our drawing. We can fill it with colors. Next comes shapes. Paint also has some predefined shapes, ready-made one. Okay, maybe we have ovals or circles, triangles, and then rectangles, stars. Different shapes are there. See, all these shapes are here. Arrows are also there, hai na? So you can draw any of these ready-made shapes by just clicking on that and dragging it down over here, and then draw. And then you can later on fill it with the different colors. You know how to fill the color I just told, hai na? So this is the way how we can use shapes in paint. Next comes setting a drawing on desktop. Suppose you have created a beautiful drawing and what you want to set it as your desktop background. You know, when we start up a computer, the screen which we see is called desktop. You know that, huh? Now, if you have made a wonderful drawing, you should keep it as your desktop background. For that, what you will do? You will click on the file option and then you will come down over here and then you will see an option called set as desktop background. Click on it. The moment you will click on it, it will keep your drawing as the background of your desktop. Now comes closing the paint. How to close the application paint? Just click on the file menu and then you will click on the exit option. The moment you will click on exit, paint will get closed. So this is all about paint now. Okay, I hope you will practice it a lot and you will make beautiful drawings by yourself. And remember, when we will meet at school, you will create different and beautiful drawings and you will show that to me. I would love to see them. Till then, take care. Take very good care of yourself. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Bye-bye.